Set of numbers which have a 6 or 4 when squared are 2, see 2 squares 4, then 4, 4 squares 6 will have a 6 and 8. These are 4 digits which must be at the unit's place of the numbers in the set. So what must be true about such a set? If P is a member of S, P square is a member of S. That's correct because see, this is the original number that is a part of the set. So its square would end with 4, its square would end with 6, its square would end with 6, and its square would also end with 4. So these numbers themselves would also be a part of this group, right? Because these are all numbers which are ending with 4, 6, and 4, 4 and 6. So basically these numbers. So this is also going to be a part of the set. Come to this one. This is not necessarily true because square root p would be an integer only when the numbers are perfect square. So for example, numbers like 64 are okay. Square root 64 is 8. 8 will be a part of the set. But a number like 12 would be a part of the set, but square root 12 would not be a part of the set because this is not an integer at all. So this no. Come to 3. Oh yes, because even minus 2, minus 4, minus 6, minus 8 would lead to these integers on the unit's place. So this is also okay. So 1 and 3 only, these are the right answer.